friends. I'm Shikha Duggar, working as an assistant professor in Biani Girls College. Today, I am going to discuss a topic, perfect competition, and how the price and output are determined in perfect competition on behalf of Guru KPO. So, let's start with the discussion. Perfect competition is a kind of market structure in which there are large number of buyers and sellers selling homogeneous product at identical prices. That means the characteristics of perfect competition are there are large number of buyers and sellers, identical product, or we can say homogeneous product, identical prices. There is free entry and exit of the firms. Firm is a price taker. There is perfect competition in the market. There is perfect knowledge of the market. There is a perfect mobility of all the factors of production. There is no transportation cost in this perfect competition. Now, we are going to discuss how price and output are determined under perfect competition. There are two situations we are discussing right now. The first situation in this situation, profit situation is this, normal profit is this. A firm, when in a perfect competition situation, when a firm will earn super normal profit, we are going to discuss this. Let me tell you the point of equilibrium. The point of equilibrium is that where MR is marginal revenue, is equal to marginal cost. So, let's start with the diagram. Perfect competition, profit situation, x-axis is output, y-axis is price, cost and revenue. As I told you earlier, one of the characteristics of perfect competition is identical prices or same prices. That means average revenue is equal to average marginal revenue in perfect competition. That's why the line of average revenue and marginal revenue is same, and this is parallel to x-axis. Now, marginal cost is upward going and average cost is U-shaped curve. Average cost curve will cut the marginal cost curve from its minimum. Now, this is the way in which we have drawn all the four curves. Now, how we'll draw the average cost curve? Average cost curve, as we have to telling you that this is a profit situation. That means revenue is more than cost. When the revenue is more than cost, then only the firm will earn more profit. So, average cost, the diagram for average cost is under the average revenue. The point of equilibrium is where MR is equal to MC. This is the point of equilibrium. Now, this is the line, and from this point where this equilibrium is cutting the average cost curve, we will draw another line which is parallel to x-axis, and this box is the profit which a firm is earning in perfect competition. The profit is P1 PLE. This is the box which is the shaded lines, and the output is OQ. Now, the second situation, when the firm is earning normal profit, there is again x-axis, output is shown on the x-axis, price, cost and revenue is shown on the y-axis. The line average revenue and marginal revenue is parallel to x-axis, and they are same because we have already told you that this is the prices are identical in perfect competition. The same price is there. Now, the point of equilibrium is where MR is equal to MC, and this is the MC cost curve, and here MR is here. The point of intersection of MR and MC and the other situation is MR should cut MC from below. MC should cut MR from below. Now, this is the point of equilibrium, and we have to draw the another line which cut AC. In the situation of normal profit, this is same. So this box is normal profit under perfect competition, and the output will be OQ. This will be the output, and normal profit is POQE. The third situation is loss situation. Now, how the price and output will be determined under loss situation when the firm is under perfect competition? Again, x-axis is shown as output. On the y-axis, we are showing price, cost and revenue. AR and MR, which is parallel to x-axis, because in perfect competition, the price are same. And the point of equilibrium is where the MR is equal to MC and MC should cut MR from below. That will be the point of equilibrium. Now, here is the role of AC. As we are discussing the loss situation, that means revenues are less than cost. So the average cost diagram will be, the average cost curve will be above the revenue curve. And that will be, average cost will cut the marginal cost at its minimum point. We'll draw the line from the point of equilibrium and towards AC. Now, from AC, the point of equilibrium line will be drawn parallel to the x-axis, and this box will be formed, which is the loss when the firm is selling OQ quantity at OP1 prices. Then the firm will earn loss, and the loss will be P1, PEL, and on the output OQ. So this is all about the perfect competition, the characteristics, and how the price and output are determined under perfect competition. Thanks for watching this video. Please like, comment, share, and don't forget to subscribe our YouTube channel and visit our website gurukpu.com. Thank you.